In this video, I will show you how to draw a hexagonal nut. Draw to scale 1:1 the front view, top view and side view of a hexagonal nut of size M30, keeping the axis perpendicular to HP. Give standard dimensions. So M30 equals to D30. Welcome to Technical Drawing. Today I'll show you how to draw a hexagonal nut. First we will take side 1.5D plus 3. We'll take the midpoint and we will draw 30-30 degree. See what we are doing? We are drawing top view of a hexagonal nut. So first we are drawing hexagon with across flat method. See this. So first we will get the side. Then take this side. You cut on both the sides. We have taken 30-30 with vertical. So that's how we got this. After drawing hexagon, this is 1.5D plus 3. We can take 1.5D also, but I'm taking 1.5D plus 3. This is called hexagon across flat. Now we will draw head of the nut. Now this is D. It can be anything from 0.7D to D. So I'm taking D. So we are drawing the head front view of hexagonal nut. Okay, now we'll take 60-60 degree from both this corner, wherever it will meet, from that point we can take radius and we can draw this arc. Now again we can take 60-60 degree from the corner, again we can draw arc, but before that we need to draw chamfering, right? For that we need to draw circle in top view. So first you draw circle in top view. Then you project those points, extreme left and right point. See this. This point you project up wherever it will cut in front view from that point. See this. Wherever it cuts from those two points, we have to take 30-30 degree like this. See here also we'll take 30 degree. Now we'll take this radius and we'll draw arc. And it will merge with that 30 degree tangent. Then we'll draw this line dark and front view will be dark. Now we'll draw threading. D is 30. So outer diameter would be 30. So we'll draw 3/4. Outer diameter would be 3/4. Inner diameter would be 0.8D, 24. So that will be dark. See, I can take 0.84D also, 0.85 also, or 0.8D. So I will go with 0.8D, right? But remember that 0.8D will be dark. In internal threading, inner circle will be dark, outer one 3/4 will be slightly lighter than the inner one. Then you project front view, you will have four dotted lines. See this. So we have done front view and top view. Now we'll draw side view. We'll project from top view. We'll get a box. Then we'll project the dotted line also. So we'll get four dotted lines in side view. Now to draw curve, we have to draw radius R. But for that, we'll take the midpoint of that rectangle. See this, like this. And we'll take radius 30 and we'll draw curve like this. So this will be side view. Then draw the remaining line dark. See, this is radius 30. R equals to D. We'll draw remaining line dark. This is left hand side view. This is very useful for CBSE, ITI and diploma students. Thank you.